Jai Hind, my dear children. Today we are going to discuss about the potential energy. So under potential energy, there are two headings. First, in the absence of external electric field, that is number one, and number two, in the presence of the external electric field. So we have studied what is potential energy. So what is meant by potential energy, electric potential energy? It is the work done to bring a test charge, any test charge from infinity to a point in the electric field of the source charge against its force of repulsion. Okay, so that's the definition of potential energy. Now, we can discuss the potential energy in the absence of external electric field. Okay, so here, in the absence of external electric field means there is no charge and there is no electric field. So here this is a charge free region or electric field free region. That means there is no charge here, no external electric field is here. Now we can consider just two points 1 and 2. Consider two points 1 and 2 separated by distance r. So 1 and 2 are the two points in the charge free region. Okay, or electric field free region. Now, we can assume two charges Q1 and Q2 are at infinity initially. So, assume charges Q1 and Q2 are at infinity. Okay, now bring this charge Q1 from infinity to the point 1. Okay, so first we can, this is the consideration. Consider two points 1 and 2 in charge field. Charge external electric field free region. In the field free region or charge free region. Okay, and assume Q1 and Q2 be the two charges at infinity. Clear. Now Q1 is taken from infinity to the point 1. So what is the work done here? So is there any work needed to be done? No, isn't it? Because charge is taken from infinity to a charge free region. So no repulsion or no attraction or nothing is there, and hence no work has to be done. Okay, so now Q1 is taken from infinity to point 1. Okay, so work done is equal to 0. Okay, so now Q1 reaches the point 1. Now we can say that 2 is in the electric field of Q1. So next is Q1 reaches the point 1. So here this is point 1, this is point 2, Q1 reaches here, isn't it? And which charge is at infinity now? Only Q2 is at infinity. Now we can say that at the point 2, potential is there due to which charge? Due to Q1. So what is the potential at the point 2 due to Q1? Potential at point 2 due to Q1 is 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0. Q1 divided by r, isn't it? So potential at the point 2 due to Q1 is, distance is r, and hence the potential is 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 by r. So how about according to the definition, what is potential? Potential means is a work done to bring unit velocity charge from infinity to a point in the electric field of the charge. Okay, so this is the, this formula, this value is the work done in bringing unit velocity charge from infinity to the point against the force of repulsion of Q1. Clear? So this is the work done in bringing unit velocity charge. Now, what is the work done in bringing Q2 from infinity to the point 2? Work done in bringing unit velocity charge from infinity to the point 2 is, this is the work done. And work done in bringing Q2 charge from infinity to the point 2 is this one into Q2. Clear? So according to the definition, we can write, after this we can write, according to definition, this is the work done in bringing unit positive charge, one coulomb charge from infinity to point 2. Okay, hence work done in bringing Q2 from infinity to point 2 is W equals, this is the work done in bringing unit positive charge. Therefore, work done in bringing Q2 charge is this one into Q2. That is work 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 Q2 divided by R. And we know that according to the definition, work done in bringing any charge from infinity to a point is called the potential energy. So, this work is acting as potential energy. Therefore, potential energy is, therefore, potential energy U equals 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 Q2 divided by R. Clear? So, potential, there are two charges separated by distance R. Directly, we can write the potential energy as 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 Q2 divided by R. So, this is the formula for potential energy between two charges in the absence of external electric field. Okay.